Song about them, for sure. You are the heartthrob here. It was a great performance, but I found at times your voice was drowned out by the track. Mm-hmm. And I'd love to hear another week something a bit more melodic. But it was the most comfortable you've been on stage, so well done.
Thank you, Danny. Lloyd, listen, when I said I'd put you in a boy band, that was a real compliment, because don't forget Robbie, Gary Barlow, Justin, they were all in boy bands and all great performers. That was a compliment. I think you're a great little pop singer, but the theme this week was rock, and you sang a pop song. So you slightly cheated there, but you are a great pop singer. So Cheryl, you did pick a pop song.
Turned into rock.
Yeah, but listen, I really like you. I know all the girls are going to vote for you, but you're going to have to start singing better if you want to stay in the competition.
Thanks, Louis.
Well, look, Louis, you've got to stop believing that you create the rules in this competition, because you're becoming so boring. Like,
no, I'm just being like, honest, Simon.
Here are my silly little rules, and you all got to obey them. I mean, who cares? No, the point is, what was good about tonight was, because you're only 17 years old, 16, 17, it was a quirky song, it made you relevant. The vocals at the beginning of the track were actually pretty bad. Towards the second part of the track, you started to become more comfortable. So I thought it was a million times better this week than it was last week.
Thank you.
Oh, no, you took a risk. Because, Louis, you would have him singing My Way every week.
No, you're the person that did Robson and Jerome, not me.
What's that going to do with me?
Do you know what?
You.
Lloyd.
You, not me.
We took a great risk, and yes, definitely every... Shut up, you two!
Yeah, shut up.
teenage girl, especially the girls on the Facebook, are going to be wishing that you were singing that about them. You are a little pop star. No, you shouldn't be in a band, because everybody loves you just how you are on your own.